What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to prevent Discord from crashing on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Discord and navigate to your user settings when clicking on this gear icon. Under voice and video, scroll down to your advanced options and disable the hardware acceleration option in case it's enabled. In your advanced settings, you should also disable the hardware acceleration option. This will prevent your graphics card from being used by the app and can prevent it from crashing when using other resource-intensive applications on your system. When this is done, you can close Discord. In your taskbar, select to show your hidden icons in your system tray. Right-click the Discord icon and select Quit Discord to completely exit out of the application. Next, open up your Task Manager by right-clicking the Start icon and selecting it. In the Processes tab, make sure to end all Discord processes from running. We will now clear the AppData folder of your Discord application to make sure it's running a new install the next time you launch it. To do so, search for %AppData% in your Start menu search. A folder will open up. Here, you should be able to locate the Discord folder. Right-click the folder and select Delete. You can now try to launch Discord again, and it should run fine without crashing for most users. If the application is still crashing on your system, then make sure that you're running the latest Windows 11 update. Search for Update in your Start menu search. In your System Settings, click on Check for Updates, Download or Install Now. When the download is completed, simply restart your system to install the latest Windows update. Lastly, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. Open up your Device Manager. On this window, expand your Display Adapters. Right-click your graphics card and select Update Driver. Lastly, make sure to search automatically for drivers. For NVIDIA GPU users, I recommend making use of the GeForce Experience application. In the Drivers tab, click on Download. This will automatically download and install the latest GPU drivers, and should fix crashing issues with Discord on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.